Proctor on their own pitch against Grand Rapids for a boys soccer showdown. GR up 1-0, loose ball in front of the net, and Seamus Stanley connects. It's 2-0. Later, a free kick for Proctor, Ben Harnell to Lucas Fulton for the goal. But the Thunderhawks, they would hold on for the win this afternoon, 2-1.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.